Good morning. Sorry, y'all. Like always, I am gonna go tag the people. And if you are popping on, tag those friends, tag those teamies, let them know. Like I said, I always just come on here and tag the first couple peeps. All right, good morning, y'all. So, I wanted to come on and talk to you guys about the holiday gift bundles. Now, I do these every single year because I have found a lot of success with them. So let me tell you some different things that you can do, as well as like the rules of it. Okay. So you know that we're not allowed to publicly advertise that we have things on hand, right? But it's all in the way that you word it. And my customers know that I always start gathering little bundles just like that towards the holidays. And all that's in there is a scent circle and a room spray. And I usually put peppermints in it. And then it has like a little gift tag. I have Christmas gift tags. I have Thanksgiving gift tags. And then I have those little holographic ones so that it can be given for anything. Okay? No, baby, I don't have Halloween ones.
Oh, you do?
Okay. So, I do those, and the reason why I do those is because our job is to solve people's problems, right? And to keep the world scented, right? So, these I found really good success with because think about all of the little small gifts that people give to each other around the holidays. Bus drivers, postmen, UPS man, cafeteria workers. I'm just thinking about people that I work with in a school, but like doctor's offices, nurses, all the people, like everybody really, well, at least for me, people are always trying to give little gifts away. So what's great about this is for the most part, it's pretty hard to find a decent gift for like $11 to give to people, right? I mean, it's pretty hard to find something decent, especially like to get two little things bagged up, cute and ready to go. So I do these for $11 before tax. And the way that I do that is that I always do the bundle and saves. And what I've been doing, because I know it was coming up on the holidays, is with my free and half off, I've been getting room sprays and scent circles that match so that I have these gift bundles to have on hand. Now, that doesn't mean that you have to have the gift bundles on hand, because I don't have a lot of things on hand that I'm going to be making gift bundles with. My people know that they can order them. And that's why I say start doing it now, because right now you have time to order these things, get them bundled, get them packaged and given to them. Okay. And the reason why you want to do this is because my contact information is on every single gift bundle that I give out. Okay. And I also put either like a $5 wax cash, or I can put in another little sample or something that says enter my giveaway. And the reason why I'm going to do that is because these gifts are going like all over the place, right? And even though I'm making PRV on giving these gifts away, I want to potentially get new customers, okay? So thinking about something you can put in the back of it to where it doesn't look tacky, that you can get their contact information. You could even put like a little slip in there that says, text me when you get this for an additional freebie or something. And so then when whoever they give that gift to, you can potentially follow up with those people for those little gift things. Now, you are not allowed to charge more than whatever the Scentsy price is, unless you're doing it privately. And I'm sure as heck not going to charge more than $11 because I used a baggie, a tag, and some peppermints, right? Because all of those things are business write-offs. I got the peppermints from Walmart in a huge little in a huge bundle thing for $8. I bought those gift tags and those little treat bags from Michael's with a coupon, and it's all a business write-off, and I can post some of those things in there. And last night on our team page, I posted the holiday gift bundle thing. I'm going to talk to you about that in a second. And then I posted the hands down, you're the best, and then you're the bomb. So what I'm going to do with those is that's just going to be one little gift. So I can also say, okay, hand soaps for however much they are normally, and I can do that. And I can gift those. And then same thing with the bath bombs. You can just try if they want a smaller gift, right? So you want to see what your customers actually want. And like I said, do not think that you have to have these things on hand. Use the pictures that people have provided. Search on Pinterest. Do whatever you need to do. So, like, don't feel like you need to go and order all this stuff, because you don't, okay? And then for me, like I said, I've been ordering these room sprays and scent circles, and I've been getting them free and half off with my own money, right? So now I've sold some of the ones that I have on hand. So what I'm doing is I'm taking that full price of the stuff and I am replenishing that. So now I'm buying another 6 set of room spray and scent circles so that I can bag them back up, if that makes sense. So that's sort of like a revolving door, right? And I am giving all of those things away to my kids' teachers and to bus drivers and to doctor's offices and all that, because one of Scentsy's core values is to give more than you take, okay? So if you have not seen this holiday gift bundle thing that has been uploaded in our team page, you need to look at it. And all I did was use my stamp to put my name on it. And I am putting all of these in all of my mail outs, all of my orders, etc., so that people know. I'm going to email my customers. But like they said, like Emily made this room spray and car bar for $14, hand soap and scent circle for $9. And then you can see at the top underneath these two bundles, she said buy 5 bundles, get 1 free. And that's because you're going to do the combine and save. That's how they're going to get 1 free. And then something else that I did that I found this morning that I'm really, really excited about is, for me, what I'm going to be gifting people in my family. All my family get Scentsy, and if your family doesn't get Scentsy, then, I mean, that's what they need to be getting, and my people know that. So I am gifting them body products, because that's something that my family doesn't spend a lot of money in. So that's something I want them to get hooked on. So I'm giving them moisture medleys, and I'm obviously getting them free and half off. And then really, it's a really good deal right now. If you go to Ulta, they have some gifts on there that are like buy 5 for $1. So I just bought 15 loofahs for $15, right? Because it was 5 for $1. So I bought 3 of the little 5 packs, right? So now I can put a loofah on their gift. And then same thing, if any of my customers buy like the body wash and body cream bundle for $22, I can put the loofah on there, because you want to give more than you take. It's $1. It's a business write-off. And if you don't treat your customers like gold, they're going to go find someone else. Now, doing these gift bundles, I'll be honest, I'm not a big crafty person. That's just not me. And honestly, I hate bundling these things. It's like so overwhelming. I give it to Chase to do. I don't even do it anymore. But you're solving people's problems. And that's why people come to you. And that's why I found so much success, because I know me, I will pay somebody to do something before I do it myself if it's something that I hate doing. And like, I'm the person that will pay for gift wrapping at the store because I hate it. And so that's what you're doing for them. I'm literally going to drop 6 of these little baggies off on my customer's front porch, and she's got 6 gifts ready to go. All she's got to do is write her name on them. Okay. So use those to your advantage. Now, what I've also done for all of my bag parties that are out this month, their customers can buy these gift bundles towards my person's party, right? So they're not going to be buying the ones that I have on hand, but if they say, okay, well, I need 2 hand soap and scent circle gift packs, that can go towards my customer's party. And then, I mean, I'm just gonna like make the note that I need to gift wrap those like that. Right? Bailey, I know you and I are complete opposites. When you text me about like recovering that ottoman, I'm like, hell no, I'm just going to buy a new one. Like, it's such a good idea, but having to deal with all that just stresses me out. I'd rather just go buy another one. So go to Ulta, get some loofahs if that's something that you want to do. If you don't like peppermints, don't do peppermints. Don't feel like yours needs to look like mine. You don't have to get the clear bags. If you're super festive and you love it, like, add some glitter in there. Make it you and make it to what your customers like. But it's to the point now where my customers know that I do these gift bags. They've been asking for them. The girl that I just sold the six to, she'd asked me about it at the end of last month. And then I had a woman who, she doesn't even live here anymore, guys. She lives in South Carolina. And she just ordered Simba. And while I was collecting her card information on the phone, I know, I had to talk to her on the phone. She was like, hey, are you going to do those gift bundles again? I think I need like 17. And I was like, yeah, I'm going to do those gift bundles again. So she's going to let me know how many she needs. I'm not going to ship them to her, which you can. She's going to be in town in December. So she's going to go ahead and order them. I'm going to have them all packaged up and I'm going to get them to her when she comes to town. Okay. And I mean, guys, like, this is just such an easy way to create PRV. People give gifts. Why not give Scentsy? If you have other gift bundles, like, you can do a warmer and three bar gift bundles. Gift packaging, guys, is not a personal special. You can advertise that you gift wrap, and that's okay. You can absolutely advertise that. You can't charge more for it, but you can absolutely advertise that you're going to do that. Does anybody have any questions about these holiday gift bundle things? Once I bundle up my hand soaps and my balms and all of that, I'll take some more pictures. If people only want one gift bundle, that's fine, guys. Find some other people and find a way to end up doing a six pack of whatever it is, because you're leaving money on the table. You're leaving a free gift that you could give to somebody. If that makes sense, because the gifts that I give away, like, I spent hardly no money on because I've been hosting my own parties, getting my own things, all of that. Anybody have any questions or any other ideas? If you guys are doing gift bundles, if you're doing great packaging, guys, please share. We are better together. Better together. This isn't the Chastity Show. I'm not even good at gift bundling and the gift wrapping and all that stuff. That's not my forte. I'm not girly. I literally don't even like cards because I throw them away. But anyway, y'all, I just wanted to come share that with you. Print this off, put your name on it, put your information on it. Start doing gift bundles now so that you're ready to go when people ask for them. Have a good day.